I just got kicked out of a massage parlor for not wanting to have sex with the person. That's so funny. Fuck.